chorus of ankle bracelet alarms fills the air as shark hunters leave their homes to track our bull shark.
Bull shark. Dead hunting, hunters. Get loaded for shark. It's hunting time.
Due to Caviar Key's increased coastal exposure, storms that had a minor impact 3 decades ago caused significant flooding today. Another unsuccessful shark hunt for the people of Port. The grotto provides a brief respite from the Sturm und Drang of the Gulf. Aptitude in the ancient art of ninja, the turtle's defense is insufficient against its superior opponent. The killer whale's 4 dozen large conical teeth can be dangerous to an impetuous bull shark. Predator senses a meal is in the air. Have exploded. Bad news for seagrass, great news for orcas who enjoy torturing and eating them. Lacking a swim bladder, the shark must continue swimming or it will sink. After years herring at Fish Fingers, Casanita just wants her favorite comfort food, raw shark liver. Hold a deep hatred of wildlife in their hearts. None more so than the shark.
I can't see them kin away as they got their fish fingers. You could say I got a real keen eye for talent. Although, the wheelers really gotta work on those side areas.
I just know she's near. She gotta be somewhere out here. Should've brought my fish. Find her.
Fort Clovis City Council never misses an opportunity for cross-franchise. With little fanfare, another bounty hunt comes to a close. Shockingly, this was only Alex's second worst birthday.
Thank you. Echoes are highly migratory, with the ability to travel across entire oceans. Why this one would willingly stay in Port Clovis is beyond me. The ancient Greeks believed that King Poseidon ruled the waters, whereas here at Prosperity Sands, they're ruled by Luxury Leisure Groups International. Coastal tourism in the U.S. continues to grow, leaving millions of naive Americans vulnerable.
The white and black attack, the Orca.
Once the featured attraction at marine mammal parks, now have a new favorite trick, killing things.